you see bumper stickers say things like, I lost it and I found it and I forgot where I got it and honks if you believe. But here's a song that was written by Marty Paich, my old musical director on the Goodtime Hour, and his son David, who is now with Toto, the group. And it's a kind of a song about the faith in the Lord that there always will and there always will be. It's called I Knew Jesus Before He Was a Superstar.
Seems is how everyone knows him now. Suddenly they have found someone who's been around. Back to the fold they've come, seeking his wisdom from afar. I knew Jesus before he was a superstar. Well, now I'm a believer in all that he's ever been. Stories I've read of him, things that were said.
Thank Tammy Wynette for being with us tonight. Thank you for joining us on the music show. We appreciate it. We'll see you again in about, 167 hours. So in the meantime, stay happy. Good night, y'all, and thanks to Caledonia. You guys were great.